Judges set an arraignment date for MarkAnthony Greer. He's charged with that deadly shooting inside Independence Center last month. It began as a fight involving two groups of people. A pregnant woman was killed in the gunfire. Greer and three more people were hurt. He's due back in court January 11th.